Greetings, everyone, and welcome back to my first impressions of Persona 5. Let's just check. You don't have any plant nutrients? It just started looking better, too. Ah, damn, I forgot to buy some. I'll have to get some tomorrow, I guess. Or probably the day after, because we're clearly not going to be allowed to do anything. Ichiru Yusai Madarame. An infinite font of ideas, huh? I read the blurb on the ticket, but it seems that this Madarame is actually an amazing artist. Blurb? They're using words like blurb now? I mean, I guess it's fairly common in colloquial use these days in English. Well, American English, anyway. Some of his pieces might be worth looking at, after all. I'm already getting the sense that what's going on here is that he's just stealing art from his students and passing it off as his own. Because that seems to be the most likely possible crime in his position. But whatever it is, it sounds like exploitation. Oh, right. Oh, that exhibition must be opening today. It's really packed. Want to come back another time? I want it, but it's so expensive. Maybe I should take out a loan. I want to see that. Let's go together sometime. Sure is a shame I can't use this rainy day to study, although it's not going to do me much good now. So crowded. It'll be a pain in the ass if someone sees you, so don't stick your head out too much, all right? You came! Yeah. You really came. What did you expect when you left us those tickets? Make sure that you don't get in the way of the other visitors. Boy, he sure is hospitable for being the guy who invited us here. Come, I'll show you around. I'd like to speak more about the picture I'd like to draw, too. Well, see you guys later. Will Lady Anne be alright? What if he drags her behind some painting and tries something funny? Well, I guess we didn't develop any kind of danger signal for that beforehand, did we? Told you not to come out. I do share Morgana's concern. It seems to me that if not Yusuke, then at least Madarame has some ulterior motives here. Are we really gonna appreciate the fine arts? Can't we just go home? Yeah, we should use this as an opportunity to gather some intel, Ryuji. I guess we should do a quick pass through at once. Which way are we supposed to start? Oh, there he is. It's that old man from the other day. We continue to be truly surprised by your imagination. You have such expansive styles, it's hard to believe it all stems from one per- Well, that clearly sums up what's going on here, doesn't it? Where in the world does all your inspiration come from? Well, it's rather difficult to put into words. Okay, I already hate this guy. They naturally well up from within my heart like bubbles rising one after another in a spring. Naturally, you say. What's important is to distance oneself from worldly desires such as money and fame. Yeah, because those clearly aren't part of his motivation. My atelier is a modest shack, but it is more than enough to pursue true beauty.
A
shack?
なるほど。
I see, so the act of emptying one's mind gives rise to inner beauty. Still, to think we could hear the word shack coming from the great artist Madarame. You would understand if you saw it, evil laugh.
Abaraya って言葉、確か…
Wasn't the word shack something…
Madarame-sensei, 来てるの?
So it's interesting to note here that although they call him Madarame-san in the English transcription, the Japanese voices address him as Madarame-sensei. And I suppose it's worth mentioning here, since we have an opportunity to discuss it a bit, that the word sensei in Japanese does not just mean teacher. It's also used to address people like doctors or other professionals who are educated in a particular field. Generally, it has really more of a connotation of master than teacher. And in this context, with Madarame at least supposedly being a master artist, that is why he is addressed as sensei.
あそこ!
Over there!
やっぱり初日来てよかった!
Fangirl, I'm so glad I came on opening day! Oh, jeez. Hey, stop pushing! There's way too many people. I'm getting crushed. Anyway, we gotta head for the exit. Don't die on us, all right? Sheesh. I didn't know there were so many types of Japanese art. Usually one concentrates on their own style. However, sensei creates all this by himself. He's special.
Yusuke.
I'm sure he is.
Sensei!
There you are, Yusuke! Oh, sensei! Ah, the girl from yesterday. Are you enjoying the exhibit? I don't know how to put it into words, but it's really amazing. You're sensing something from the artwork. That alone is enough to give us artists satisfaction. I hope this becomes a wonderful piece, Yusuke. Well then, if you'll excuse me. You'd imagine artists would be difficult to approach, but he seems really friendly. Indeed. Oh, this is it, the painting I wanted to see in person. This one. I guess it's the painter's anger? I'm not sure, but I sense this strong frustration from it. Are we gonna get a closer look at this, I wonder? To think such a cheerful and gentlemanly person could make such a piece. Something wrong? Yeah, gee! Like, that doesn't make it explicitly clear what the deal here is. His reaction. Don't mind me. There are better pieces than this one. Come now, this way. Hey! Ha! That old lady totally elbowed me. But thanks to that, I remember now. About what? Well, let me get to it. It's about a post online? Here, look at this. Why'd you leave without me? You got it all wrong. We got dragged into this huge crowd and...
お前もこれ見ろよ。
Anyway, you gotta look at this too.
この書き込み。
This post might be about Madarame. Oh.
なんて?
What's it say?
日本画の大家が弟子の作品を盗作している。テレビは表の顔しか報じていない。だとよ。
And as was blatantly obvious up to now, a master of the Japanese arts is plagiarizing his pupil's work. Only his public face is shown on TV.
盗作?
Plagiarizing?
最初に見た時は何とも思わなかったけど、あばら屋でまだらめだからな。
I didn't think much of it when I first saw it, but hearing Shack and Madarame triggered it.
住み込みさせている弟子への扱いはひどく、こき使うだけで、絵など教えてもらえない。
His treatment of his pupils who live with him is awful. He teaches nothing and bosses them around. So, what Ryuji was just reading there is the text in red.
人を人とも思わない仕打ちは、飼い犬を押しつけるかのよう。
He treats them inhumanely as if disciplining a dog.
盗作に加えて虐待ってとこか。
Abuse on top of plagiarism, hmm?
マジなら大スキャンダルだ。
If this is real, it'll be a huge scandal.
北川君が書き込んだのかな?
I wonder if Kitagawa-kun posted this.
だって、まさに弟子でしょ?
I mean, he is a pupil of his.
さあ、匿名だから。
Who knows, it's anonymous and all.
となると。
In that case...
メメントスで聞いたマダラメが、あのマダラメと同一人物かもしれねえ。
It's possible the Madarame we heard about in Mementos is referring to the same one.
あの先生が、そんなこと…
A man like that doing such a thing?
あの時のシャドウに聞けないかな?
I wonder if we can ask that shadow from earlier about… Really? We can just go back in there and ask?
あ、っていうか、現実の本人に聞けば…
Oh, actually, we just need to talk to him in reality.
どんな風に聞くんだよ。メメントスのことから説明すんのか?
And how do we do that? Are we going to explain it all, starting with Mementos?
それに、現実で表立って動いたら、マダラメ本人にバレる可能性もあるぜ。
Besides, if we make a move out in the open, there's a possibility that Madarame will find out.
そっか、そうだね。
Oh, yeah.
お前は、マダラメのことどう思う?
What do you think about Madarame? Doesn't he seem suspicious? Yeah, of course!
だよな。偶然にしちゃって行き過ぎだ。
I know, right? This all fits way too well to just be a coincidence.
こいつが黒なら、待ってましたの大物だろ?
If this post is legit, ain't this the kind of target we've been waiting for?
まあ、そうだけど。
Well, yeah, but...
本当なのかな?
Is it really true?
あ、そういや、モデルの話はどうなってんだ?
By the way, what'd you do about the whole modeling thing? Oh yeah, good question!
Kitagawa-kun から連絡もらってる。
Kitagawa-kun gave me his contact info.
あと、マダラメ先生のアトリエの住所も。
And the address is apparently that shack his teacher supposedly lives in.
住み込みつってたな。ちょうどいい。
He said he lives there, right? Perfect timing.
明日行ってみようぜ。放課後、マダラメん家に行くぞ。
Let's try going tomorrow. We're off to Madarame's house right after school. Really? That doesn't sound like a really carefully planned idea. Huh? You want me to model tomorrow? This is too sudden. What? We're just gonna talk to Kitagawa. Oh, that's what you meant.In any case, we need to find out if that rumor about Madarame is true. If it is, this might just be exactly what we needed. Check rumors about Madarame. Okay. If that Madarame is the same guy we heard about in Mementos, it might be worth looking into this some more.Oh, I'm not even allowed. Great. Let's call it a day and go to bed. I guess we might as well sleep. Well, our popularity certainly hasn't improved. Oh yeah, the great artist Madarame is holding an exhibition in Shibuya right now, isn't he? I've gone to see his works a number of times. Goodness, are they magnificent! The moment I saw them, I knew he was something else. By the way, you seem far removed from the arts, Barakan-kun. Oh, really? Do you know who created the piece which sold for the highest price back in the 20th century? Oh god, no I don't. Picasso, Van Gogh, or Madarame? Well, I think it was Van Gogh, because I don't believe Picasso lived during the 19th century. I think he was earlier. Or maybe it was Van Gogh that was earlier. All right. Well, let's see. I'm gonna say Van Gogh. That's what I thought. Okay. Again, no guilt. That's correct. Seems you know a thing or two after all. That piece was purchased for the equivalent of 18 billion yen, and it sold for even more later. Wow. However, since the turn of the 21st century, a new record has been set practically every year. Hey, did you know that? I had no idea. Maybe he actually is smart. I'm kind of surprised. Oh shoot, the teacher's glaring at us. If I don't get that knowledge rank up within another attempt or so to raise my knowledge, at the very least I'll have the comfort of knowing that I wouldn't have been able to do anything about this even if I had not gone into Mementos.
Yes.
On the pollen warning day or whatever it was. People put a serious amount of passion and money into art. If I had that kind of money, I wouldn't mind having a painting or two myself, haha.
Nana.
Seems like art can make you a tidy sum. Let's see with our own eyes whether or not the accusations of him stealing art are true. You're meeting Lady Anne and the others at the train station, right? Let's go when class lets out. Phantom thieves going by train. This ain't any different from how I get home from school, you know. Train is the fastest way to go. Plus, we can bring pets on here. Hey, who are you calling a pet? Dude, be quiet. We didn't pay the pet fare. I'm the one guiding you to your destination. You should be calling me master. Oh, kitty! Uh-oh. Good going, idiots. Is that your pet, mister? I heard it meowing. It's just a creature. Well, crap, none of these answers are good. But I see its head popping out of your bag. Isn't that a kitty? It's a toy. It meows when you press on its head.
What?
You heard her, Peter. Press on its head! This is ridiculous. Meow. Wowee, again. Time to button mash? No way. Poor Morgana. Purr. Meow. Ah, it's so cute, I want to hear it again. Dude, the cat's drooling. The next stop is Shibuya. Shibuya, doors will open on the left. Oh, this is our stop. We'll see you later. Bye-bye. Oh, thank goodness. That was awfully convenient. Yeah, guys, maybe next time don't make such a huge scene on the damn train. So which line do we gotta transfer to? Doesn't look like there are any stations close by to that address. If anything, this is the closest station. What? Then we gotta walk the rest of the way? The Phantom Thief takes the train and then walks. Stop your complaining. Yeah, seriously. Supposedly a shack, but this is the neighborhood he lives in, as expected of a famous artist. Looks like the fastest route is to get to Station Square and then go to Central. Oh, isn't that convenient too? seriously guilty, he's totally the perfect target. Could a gentleman like that really be plagiarizing and abusing his pupils? If it's really true, then Kitagawa-kun... Yeah, well, usually gentlemen like that are exactly the kinds of people... Oh, I'm not allowed. Well... Why not, right? The Madarame exhibit was wonderful. He really is the best. My only regret is that it was so crowded, I couldn't spend more time there. I know, once they showed it on TV, all the people with just a casual appreciation for art flooded in. I wish I could bring one home to enjoy whenever I want. Maybe I'll ask my husband to buy me one. What's this? I hear you went to see Mr. Madarame's exhibit. May I ask what you thought of it? Ah, it was amazing. Every piece on display was absolutely superb. Mr. Madarame truly is the pride of Japan's art world. He's so talented and yet so humble. Mr. Madarame's personal exhibit opened just yesterday, but it's already a huge success. Tickets, unsurprisingly, are extremely hard to come by. Back to you, Ken. Why, thanks, Ryu. In other news, the Aku no Hado is, Damn it, and I think I missed my opportunity to get in on this week's lottery. I wish I could paint again. It's his fault I have to live such a shitty life. What do you mean? It's got nothing to do with you. He's fooled everyone. You're all idiots. Leave me alone. I was at his beck and call, and this is what I get. It's over. Oh, okay, interesting. So he now can't paint? What's this? What am I examining? Get back here. Oh, that's just to go down into the tunnel. Will I enjoy the Madarame exhibit? I don't know much about art. You're fine. You won't need to think too deeply. You'll feel it when you see his work. Yes, the passion that Mr. Madarame puts in his work is undeniable. I'm sure you'll feel it too. See, I've heard a lot of good things about this exhibit on TV too. I'm getting excited. I thought I saw a speech bubble over here somewhere. I guess not. The statue's not going away. You can look at Buchiko any other time. Oh, okay. I think there's more people around here than usual, though. Maybe it's because he's got an exhibit going on. Madarame is that famous, huh? Seen some suspicious-looking people around here lately. All right, fine. You sure it's this way? I don't remember seeing a house. It's supposed to be in a residential area past Central Street. We'll have to walk a bit, though. Okay, let's get going. Oh!
Kamoshida Sumuru, moto Olympic senshu, Shujin Gakuen kyoshi.
So we're back to Mr. Totally Guilty SIU Director. Suguru Kamoshida, former Olympian, teacher at Shujin Academy.
Jishu no douki wa...
Reason for turning himself in is a heavy conscience, huh? The human mind doesn't change that easily, let alone their natural temperament. Shujin Academy seems doubtful.
Shujin-gakuen.
Perhaps I'll have someone look into it, just in case. Oh, so is this the guy that Principal Kobayakawa was reporting to? Is that it? We're at the right address. The door plate does say Madarame. You ring the bell. Me? The walls won't collapse when I do, will they? No one sneeze or we'll blow this house down, okay? Sheesh. Ah! Now that I get a closer look at this house, I think I understand why everybody's cracking all these big bad wolf jokes. This looks to be a maybe early Showa period house. The Showa period began in the late 20s and ran all the way up to, I think, the late 80s when the Showa emperor passed away. That was Hirohito. So what happens with these old houses is that there are some fairly specific issues in Japan which prevent them from being either sold or torn down. And it's kind of a complicated issue, but the best way I can simplify it is that one of the main things that often happens is that people who live in the city, younger people, inherit these houses from older relatives. And the houses, rather than being a financial gain, as they would in most other countries, they're a liability. Because the market for used or older houses in Japan is almost non-existent. People only want new houses there. They don't want old houses. They don't want anything they're going to have to fix up. They don't want anything that isn't modern. So, first of all, nobody will buy an older house like this. And second of all, until I think about a year and a half or 2 years ago, it was impossible to tear these houses down without incurring a ridiculous financial burden on top of that, because there was a law in Japan, I think it was actually a tax break, that until it was repealed in like May or April, I think, of 2015, it multiplied the property tax on empty lots by something like six times what it was on existing buildings. And it seems crazy, but it was a much, much older law. I think the idea of it when it was originally written was to encourage construction of houses. But what it's done since then is prevented people from literally from being able to afford to tear old houses down. So the people who live in these cities in their modern high-rise apartments, they'll inherit this house from their parents or their grandparents or their great-grandparents, and they can't afford to tear it down because then they'll have to incur six times the property tax until they get rid of it, and they can't get rid of it because no one wants to buy it. So these houses end up abandoned and they just sit and rot. And I have a feeling that may be what's going on here with this place. Oh. You two are here as well. He doesn't sound too happy about that.
Jeez.
Hi.
Sorry,
but we ain't here to talk about the modeling thing. There's something we gotta ask you. Is it true Madarame's plagiarizing stuff? He's abusing people too, yeah? Are you serious? We read about it online. This? Oh.
くだらない. 盗作もありえないが、虐待だと?
Compensating super hard to cover it up. Preposterous. Not only is the plagiarism impossible, but abuse?
虐待するほど子供が嫌いなら、住み込みの弟子なんて取るものか。
If he hated children so much as to harm them, he would never allow pupils into his home.
それに今は住み込みの門下は俺一人。俺がないと言うんだから疑う余地はない。
And I'm the one residing here and studying under him. I'm saying it's not true, so it's beyond doubt.
お前が嘘ついてるかもしんねえだろ?
You might be lying about it.
それは…
That…
くだらない。
…is utter rubbish.
身寄りのない俺を引き取って、ここまで育ててくれたのは先生だ!
I had no family when Sensei took me in and raised me into what you see now. If you continue to ridicule the man I owe my life to, you will rue this day. You really think that?
Yusuke!
Oh, look who it is. What's the matter? I heard you yelling. These people are slandering you with baseless rumors. Forgive them, Yusuke.
悪い噂を耳にして彼女のことを心配してきたんだろう。
They must have heard some bad rumors and came in worry for their friend's safety.
はい。
Understood, Sensei.
まあ、この偏屈な年寄りが万人に好かれているとは自分でも思わんさ。
Well, even I doubt that a cranky old man like myself could be liked by everyone.
そんな…
That's not what we meant.
横から出しゃばってすまなかったね。
I'm sorry to have butted in on your conversation.
ご近所の手前もある。ほどほどに頼めるかね。
However, I do have neighbors around. Won't you please keep it down?
それじゃ、失礼。
Now, if you'll excuse me. You're…
失礼だったな。すまん。
That was discourteous of me. I'm sorry.
そうだ。あの絵を見れば、先生を信じてもらえるかもしれない。
I know. I think you'll be able to believe in Sensei if you saw that painting.
先生の処女作であり、代表作。サユリだ。
It's his maiden work as well as his most representative piece. It's titled サユリ。
サユリ？
俺が画家を志す。きっかけをくれた絵なんだ。
This was the painting that inspired me to become an artist.
きれい。
It's so beautiful.
芸術わかんねえけど、これすげえのはわかる。
I don't know all this fine art stuff, but even I can tell that title is impressive. Or that this is impressive. Title? Where the hell did I get title?
高巻さんを初めて見たとき、この絵を見たのと同じ感動があった。
When I first saw you, I felt the same powerful emotion as when I saw this painting.
私?
Me?
俺はこんな美を追求したい。
I wish to pursue beauty like this.
君を描くこともその一環だと思ってる。
And I believe drawing you will be part of that pursuit. I implore you, seriously consider my offer.
せっかく訪ねてもらったんだが、今日はこれから先生の手伝いなんだ。
I'm sorry that you took the time to come all this way, but I must assist Sensei today.
また日を改めて。それじゃ。
I hope that we can discuss this further another time. If you'll excuse me then.
なんか、いいやつじゃね？
Those two seem like nice guys, don't they?
メメントスで聞いたマダラメは別人なのかもね。
Maybe the Madarame we heard about in Mementos is a different person. Well, there is one way to find out. We could just enter Madarame's name and the word plagiarist into the Metaverse Navigator. And if it does something other than tell us we're idiots, that's probably a pretty good clue.
せっかく大物見っけたと思ったのによ。
Man, right when we thought we found a new target, too.
異世界ナビはどうなってる?
Thank God! I was gonna say, I really hope that they don't just completely overlook that possibility for the sake of drawing out the plot. Hey, the app!
さっきの会話を拾ってた。
Was it picking up our conversation?
この表示、マダラメ先生にもパレスがってことだよね。
This display, it means that Madarame has a palace too, right?But why? Well, why do you think?
マダラメと盗作にアバラヤか。こいつがキーワードみたいだ。
Just as I suspected. マダラメ、plagiarism, and then shack, huh? These seem to be the keywords.
つかこれマジで何なんだ?
For real though, why the hell are we so stupid that we can't put two and two together?
本当にあんなじいさんにもパレスがあんのか?
Does an old man like him really have a palace?
入るには最低限本人の名前と場所が
分
かればいいんだ。あとはマダラメがこのアバラ屋を何と勘違いしてるかだ。
All that's left is the what that Madarame mistakes this shack for us to enter us. Wait, what? All that's left is the what that Madarame mistakes this shack for to enter his palace. Oh, okay, that's a really awkwardly worded sentence.
それ、鴨志田の学校が城的な?
You mean like how Kamoshida thought the school was his cat? Oh, okay, so that's why just entering his name, plagiarist, and shack wasn't enough.
そういうこと。
That's right.
当てずっぽうでもいいから。
Let's try saying some things. They can be random guesses.
急に言われてもよ。
Oh, really? We're just gonna brute force the last thing we need to say? It's a bit sudden, though.
とりあえず…城とか?
Why don't we start with castle?
じゃあ、牢獄は?
Then what about prison?
ああ、めんどくせえ!
Ugh, what a pain. Well, I couldn't quite hear what the navigator was trying to say there. Maybe somebody else will. Jail, warehouse, and guidance counseling office. Might as well add farm. Nothing. Well, just for laughs, I'm gonna take a guess. And, if he's plagiarizing, then maybe he sees it as a sweatshop? It's the closest thing I can come up with, but it's the concept that counts, I guess. Should we come back another time? A building that's related to artists. If we think from there, what would it be? Oh, a studio, maybe? Oh, a museum, of course. Okay, so it was kind of the opposite of what I was thinking. Aha! Hey, when did you activate the nav? You surprised me. Didn't have much of a choice. I think we just happened to get it right. What if I hadn't noticed and then wandered off and got caught by an enemy?
Well,
you probably would have figured out once you started walking on two legs. So even you can slip into the metaverse without realizing it, Organa? Yup, in a place with minimal cognitive distortion, the differences can be subtle. Forget that. Look! That shack is seriously some kind of museum? Looks like it says Madarame. Oh, God. Tie something. Gaku. I'm not even gonna attempt. Let's go check it out. Oh! There are just shadows lined up to get in. It's so extravagant to the point that it's gaudy. Yeah, it is. It's a museum, right? This is Madarame's?
パレスは欲に駆られた妄想の景色だ。カモシタのパレスが城だったようにな。
A palace is a scenery driven by desires, just like how Kamoshida's palace was a castle.
マダラメ先生って現実の美術館にも絵は飾られてるよね。
マダラメ stuff is on display at museums in real life, though, too. That's a good point.
古典も大人気だったし、尊敬もされてるし、そんな人がわざわざ美術館を妄想する？
His exhibit was popular, and people already respect him. Why would he fantasize about a museum? And yeah, I'm sorry, I try not to talk over the Japanese voices, but sometimes it's hard to know when they're done talking. You got a point. It ain't related to plagiarism or abuse either. Unless there's something completely different going on inside. Let's try looking around. Racking our brains here won't do us any good. Yeah. That aside, ain't a museum a must for phantom thieves? Yeah, but I'm sure there are traps. Yeah, all those old man's fans were super strong and all. What does that have to... Precisely, Morgana. That has nothing to do with this. But man, just look at that insane crowd.
Yes.
Well then, it's time we begin our infiltration. Ah, are we gonna have to wait in that gigantic line? Don't be stupid, we're not going in the front door. But there's a high wall around the building. We'll just have to find our way up over it then. In any case, let's get going. I wonder if... Yeah, of course. Can these guys not see us? Don't get too close to them. They're probably just distracted by their thoughts of the great painter. Come on, let's go. Oh, okay, so are they actual shadows that will attack us if we get their attention then? Huh. Okay, well, I see on the map here that the only thing we can do is jump on this truck. And I do see shadows wandering around inside. Actually, I wonder... Oh, I can't. Of course. Looks like there's a shadow up there, though. Alright, well, it's about time to wrap this up. So, thank you all very much for joining me, and I will see all of you next time. Take care, everybody.